With the Euro-DL Empire invasion from both north and south by NORAD and Murdomet's forces, it is effectively divided and occupied. Finally, there is confrontation between NORAD and Murdomet's forces. Euro-DL becomes the extreme front line for the two camps. In 1937, the Democratic Republic of Scotland is formed. The same year also sees the foundation of the Euro-Federal Republic. The Euro-DL Empire becomes two countries divided by an east-west border. This is what has become for believers the immortal empire as they saw in their dreams.